Wow, almost losing control there as he weaved around that car, choosing a different direction there. I can tell you, Courtney, this is one of the craziest pursuits I've seen in some time. This car going about 70 miles an hour.